peace and blessings, beautiful beings. Hope you guys are doing great. Hope you guys are doing well on this beautiful Sunday. Oh my goodness, we're skating outdoors. I'm so happy. So I live next to a tennis court now, and a newly built tennis court and a basketball court. They revamped this whole place, and I was just like, you know what, I didn't do my usual AM workout, and skating is a workout of its own. So we're skating. I'm actually really happy that I actually decided to do this. I'm so happy. I was actually gifted some arm wrist guards, and since we're skating outdoors and there's no one around, I feel more comfortable to just fall more freely. Like, I'm not afraid to fall anymore, but sometimes I catch myself when I'm around people. And so because I have this whole place to myself, you know what I'm saying, we finna put our wrist guards on. So let's get it. I just want to show you guys the tour. This is a huge tennis court. They have two, so I have this whole place to myself, and the ground is, you know, smooth. It's really smooth. And they have a basketball court as well. Actually, let's walk there. Yeah, if you guys can see the difference, I can skate here too, but I'll probably utilize the tennis court more. It's such a really pretty shade of blue. Oh my goodness. And I got my watermelon juice. Practice a little bit, and yeah, I'm trying to learn a lot of, I want to learn a whole 360 turn. I know how to do like a 180, but I also want to learn, like, I know how to skate backwards, but sometimes I don't know how to like come back forward without having to come to a full stop. You know, I want to make that real smooth, you know what I'm saying? So let's get to it. Continue. y'all did, it was because of this. It was literally because of that. Well, actually, let me not just throw it anywhere. Let me throw it in the trash. I was obsessed with skating, but the fact that it's that easy for me to skate now, I'm about to be skating like every day. I'm really about to be skating every day. Wow. It's such a fun activity and it's a workout and it's therapeutic. Like, there's just so many benefits. There are no cons to skating. There really aren't. It's just, obviously, people don't like falling. I fell twice. But I'm actually really glad that I wore those wrist guards, because I don't even wear them when I go skating at rinks. And I should start. Because the person that gave it to me always sees me at a skating rink and is like, where's your guards at? But I had a great time skating. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. And I'll see you at the next video. Peace and blessings.